All right, switching gears now, let's get a check on your Monday evening commute. And Ashley, looks like I-10 is moving right behind you.
I mean, you do not see this all too often.
You really don't.
Oh my goodness, not seeing much in the way of traffic whatsoever. So hopefully it stays this way. We did have a couple of